This is the pro-government protesters being chased away. Been driven back away from Tahrir Square, right back under the bypass. Just a massive surge of people with stones. This is the furthest out I've been in Tahrir Square now. You can see the debris from this is the where the fighting's been taking place all day. And in the distance, just under the bypass, you can see the pro-government protests, but they've been driven back off the bridge.